History shows that the road to prosperity is not easy. Intellectuals have outlined a series of traps, which often hold back developing countries as they try to become so-called first world countries. As China moves toward becoming a great modern socialist country, will it be able to sidestep these traps? Xi Jinping's socialism with Chinese characteristics for a new era, as unveiled at the 19th National Congress of the Communist Party of China, offers a few answers to some of these traps. Poverty trap. It means structural poverty becomes reinforced over several generations. Xi decisive progress has been made in the fight against poverty. We must ensure that by the year 2020, all rural residents living below the current poverty line will have been out of poverty. Thucydides trap. It suggests war is inevitable when a new power rises to challenge an existing one. Xi no matter what stage of development it reaches, China will never seek hegemony or engage in expansion. China pursues a national defense policy that is in nature defensive. We call on the people of all countries to work together to build a community with a shared future for mankind. Middle income trap. It means an economy reaches a certain level of income, but is unable to sustain the growth needed to become rich. Xi, we have adopted the right approach to development. We should pursue supply-side structural reform as our main task, and work hard for better quality, higher efficiency and more robust drivers of economic growth through reform.